Hello, welcome to SIS online classes. Myself Kader Khan. Today I will teach you class 3, Science, the world of birds. The world of birds. We have seen various types of birds since from morning to evening. Different types of birds are you seeing and different features of a bird. Some birds big, some birds small, some birds very small, some birds run or swim, some birds fly. So, special features of a bird's body. Special features of a bird's body. So I have to go discuss about special features of a bird's body. Special features of a bird's body. Special features of a bird's body. So some special features to fly here and there and run or swim. That means special feature, first of one, birds have three parts of their body. Birds have three parts of their body. First of one, head. Second, trunk. Third, feathers, wings or tail. Second one is, birds have two wings. Birds have two wings. Wings attached with their muscles. With their muscles. So birds have two wings and attached with their muscles, and the wings looks like a streamlined body. Streamlined body, or it helps us, or is, that means wings helps them or them to up, down, forward or backward direction. Is that clear? Wings helps them to up, down, forward and backward direction. And so third one is, birds have streamlined body shape. Streamlined body shape to cut air and move easily. To cut air, move easily. Streamlined body features only on birds and fish. Only on have birds and fish to move fish to move on water, and birds to move on air. And next feature is they have three types of feathers. Three types of feathers. First of one, feathers means it's colorful and it help us to move the direction. It help us to move direction or change direction. First of one, down feathers. Down feathers. Down feather. It's covered to close the body surface. To close the body surface. It helps us to body ward. It helps us, helps them to body ward. Body. It helps them to body ward. Down feathers. And next one is body feathers. Next one, body feathers. It has or it has colorful feathers. It has colorful feathers. It covers whole bodies of a bird. All bodies of a bird. Its special feature is colorful. Special feature is colorful. Next one is fly feathers. Next one is fly feathers. Fly feathers. It helps us. Fly feathers is if this feather moves the bird easily and change direction and it has flight feathers have or has tail feathers. It has tail feathers long and flat. It has long and flat feathers to change the direction of a bird. Next one is tail. The longest feathers of a bird is tail feathers. The longest feather of a bird is tail or tail feather. It helps them to change the direction. While they fly on air. And it has colorful. Next one is special birds have hollow bones. That means the bones is empty or the bones which fit in air to light their body and helps them to more time fly in the sky. Is that clear? Next one is big. Big or bigs. Different birds have different types of beaks. Depends on their feeding habits or function. Different have their feeding or function. Like sparrow is a small beak, but ducks have long beaks. So different birds have different beaks. Next one is feet. They have two feet. So it helps us to climb, running, and different birds have different types of legs. So all the features have the features of a bird's body. So I hope you understood features of a bird's body. Next, types of a bird. Three types of a bird. First of all, flying bird. Second one, flightless bird. And third one, aquatic bird. Birds have three types of bark. Three types of bark. First of one is flying bark. Flying bark. Some birds have to fly in the sky is called flying birds. Like pigeon, pigeons, sparrows, crow, etc. Is that clear? Flying birds, pigeons, sparrows, crows, so move easily in the sky. Special features have hollow bones, which bones are filled in air. So the body is lighter than other animals and to fly in the sky. Next one is flightless bird. Flightless birds. Some birds do not fly in the sky, but do not fly in the sky, but these or those birds have good swimmer or runner. Good swimmer or runner. Like is kiwi, like kiwi. Kiwi, ostrich, and emu, etc. But they have a special feature. Which are the special features? They have hard bones. So they cannot move. Cannot fly in the sky. Third one is aquatic birds. Those birds or some birds swim on the water or live on the water is called aquatic birds, like cranes, swans, ducks, etc. So they have two, that means cranes, swans, and ducks, they have lived on the water and swim on the water, but do not fly in the sky. Is that clear? So three types of birds: flying birds, flightless birds, and aquatic birds. I hope you will understood this part. I will discuss remaining part of this chapter in next video. Please like, share this video with your friends. If still not subscribe our channel, please subscribe our channel. Thanks for watching video.